Oh, it's 10:30. That was really tiring. Let's go outside. I think I need to get something at the store. Huh? Khonshu? What the hell? Huh? What the hell? Oh. I mean, how would I ask you the same thing? You might be in our mind. I saw a car, aren't you? What about you?
I saw him too. If this is our mind, we need some serious therapy.
Definitely. Should we find a way out of here?
I mean, the only way I see is down.
Yep. Guess we're going down.
What the heck?
That little blowing, oh my god. This place looks weird. It's like a little stairway. Huh? It's Khonshu. Come on.
I feel like I'm at Hogwarts right now.
Hello. Do you think the inner reality must join the end?
What the heck is Doom?
He's about to end it.
That's a very good question.
I mean,
it's hard to answer that question.
Powerful thing.
He couldn't have come up with a better name.
Dr.
Yeah,
Doom.
I mean, he's pretty crazy. I mean, we're called Moonlight. Okay.
Should we help these
so
guys?
You want us to join some Avengers?
Yes. Donuts are good.
I told you guys, this is the best donut place in all of New York.
How much you pay for this, Tony?
It's really not. Really not.
About 30 bucks, you know. I could have paid
30
for
bucks.
More, you know. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I'm not
these
rich.
Are.
I'm not
cool. These stale donuts are not worth that much. You can have mine.
Yours is stale, they probably just don't like
it. Yeah, I see
this drink is
almost
very good
at you.
And it's a very good drink.
Alright, game face is on. We need our next recruit. Who could we recruit? I got
what
one
about
in
like,
mind.
Yep,
ever heard of Daredevil?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think so.
It's that street guy, remember?
Yeah, the little street hero.
Yeah.
Oh,
we can
that
maybe bring him to
little
the
fellow.
Yeah, he's making a name for himself.
Please be quiet. Anyways. So me and Thor will go there. I bet you two probably have something to do.
I actually do.
Tony.
I gotta go.
I need you to continue looking for Doom. We're closing in on him.
Right.
You can't run.
I'm gonna go get
longer.
Taskmaster.
We don't care. Come on, Thor.
Where is he?
He's so real serious. There he is.
Oh, shit.
That's good, yo.
I heard you guys were looking for me. What's going on?
You are my Modok, right?
Matt, something like that.
I get called that sometimes.
Well, you only call you Jojo. How you like to call it?
I guess whatever floats your boat. What's going on?
We need help. We need to take down Doom. He's
Doom?
Yeah.
Who's Doom?
A very bad guy. Basically.
Yep. One with the green hood and a cloak.
And he wants to
I
think
I could help with that also.
Who are you? This moon.
What the fuck?
God,
who are you?
Hey, man.
Hey, Matt.
Getting any closer?
It's good to see you here, Moon Knight.
They know each other?
Yes. That right there is Matt Murdock. I definitely know him.
It's been a while, Moon Knight.
Yes, it has. I'm here to aid in the efforts. I heard about Doom, and I think I could be very useful in helping.
Oh. Is it that bad, Stark? You need this many people?
Yes.
Even with people that don't have abilities like the Avengers?
Yes, it is very bad.
Yes, I figured out myself who this Doom guy is. He's no joke, Daredevil. It's gonna take way more than who he already has. Had dreams, nightmares.
I can't just leave my city. I'll have to contact people to watch over the city while I head on over. But I would definitely join you on aiding.
Maybe the defenders?
We'll call you if we need you.
Yeah.
We need them about right now, Stark.
Yeah.
Well, Matt, let's go find some trouble for right now. Yeah. We'll help them once they're done.
Absolutely. Come on, Stark. See you, dude.
Nothing I found. Might as well just take
your time
the
starts now, Romanoff! Yeah!
You thought I wouldn't have caught you?
Yeah! Shut up!
Looks like you need some help.
Thanks!
Me and Daredevil are here to help. We're new recruits of the Avengers, as you call yourselves. The census here to aid you.
You're not getting points for being human!
Not fully human, buddy.
Hold on, wait, how did you escape the raft?
I'm not telling you shit!
Probably has to do with that new villain.
I see you have a new friend, Romanoff. Well, they're gonna die too!
Sure.
Be for real, you are not killing
I've heard that before.
Another boom.
Sorry, buddy, bulletproof.
That was a close one for you, red face.
Careful, Daredevil.
Oh, we're playing games, huh?
Huh?
I choked you. It's a little deja vu in here. Brand new! You're coming with me, Romanoff.
No,
I'm not getting what he was. Come on, let's go! I can't wait all day. See ya, boys!
Damn it. He knows this Doom guy. I have to follow him. But he's too far already. Let's report back to Tony. Should we follow him or should we report back to Tony? Maybe we could catch up. We can go now.
He took her? He took Natasha?
Yes, he did. I don't know what Doom needs her for, but he can't do it.
Taskmaster's working for Doom?
Apparently. Which also explains who broke him out.
What's he gonna do to her?
I'm not sure yet. But we're gonna find out.
Tony, are you here?
You ready? You're right.
No, you know I'm angry.
You sure you can do this alone?
It's a secret. I'm always angry.
Quiet. Ball smash! You think you can ambush the great? Come on, Doom! I'm a powerful! And you're the Hulk I heard about. I studied you. Come on. Give me
a great bit of
killer. You can't be done with this yet. Come on. Show me if you got them. You're an animal. You can't beat me.
Hulk's mortal. I'm only a monster.
Doesn't seem like it. It's a mindless freak.
Something I made. It's a new suit. Step in the middle of that pad. There's a new suit.
Okay. This looks
Wait, sick. Not just yet. It's only for emergencies. You'll have to wait until there's a crisis. Until then, you're gonna have to be on bench, basically.
What? Come on, I can at least do something for the team.
Not yet. You see, you're just a kid. I can't put you out on the battlefield just yet. Unless we really need that help. For now, you're gonna have to sit out on this one, kid. I don't want you to get hurt. And I promised your Aunt May that you will not get hurt. You understand me?
Yes, Mr. Stark.
So do not touch the suit. Now, I have a place to go and more people to recruit. I'll see you later, Peter.
Right this way. I have something for you. I can return the power that you lost, but here's the thing. You must help me in my battle against the heroes.
I will help you.
Good.
As long as you hold your end of the bargain.
Of course.
And one last thing. I want Venom.
I can arrange that.
Perfect. Just give my symbiote back.
Very good.